Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If it's your first time seeing this channel, thank you so very much for stopping by, and remember to like, comment and subscribe, because I bring you so much entertaining content from Benin Republic. Well, today's vlog was a Chinese traditional costume fashion show. I hope I'm saying it right, but it was a fashion show that displayed different Chinese cultural attire. It was super interesting. The only bad thing was during the beginning of this video, the first part of this video had a really annoying audio technicalities, yeah, and I'm truly sorry about that, but don't worry, next part of the video, because I was thinking the audio was going to be the highlight of the whole video, but it is what it is. I actually tried my best to look for Chinese music all over the internet to bring for you guys, like, sum up the whole thing, and I hope it works. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you like it at the end of watching it, please remember to let me know in the comments section below, and you smash that like button for me, and you subscribe to my content, my channel, because we're trying to get to 500 subscribers before the end of this year. It's not too much. I know you guys can do it for me. So share my videos, like, comment and subscribe. I love you and enjoy the video. Bye bye.
Thank you. your student.
Thank you.
que nous avons vu ensemble ce soir. Merci d'avoir été là. C'est la fin de ce défilé. Nous allons sortir vers le dehors sans bousculade. Le directeur du centre de prêche, M. Oulé, a trouvé pour nous un petit buffet. Nous allons nous en procurer.
Good evening.
This 10 o'clock.
Hi guys, good evening. So this 10 o'clock actually. I didn't give an intro of what actually happened. So we came for this Chinese Benin costume fashion show thing. It was super interesting. I'm sure you guys must have already seen most of the video before this one. It was super interesting. The Chinese culture here, like most of them, they're just breathtaking. So now here, this 10 o'clock, it started by 7. Now this 10 o'clock, everything is over. They gave food and drinks and it was really, really, really nice. But now we are at, if you're in Benin Republic, we are at Saint Christophe Chinois and we're actually looking for bike to take us back home. The whole streets are empty. The whole streets are really empty, so we're trying to like walk down to like find something that's going to take us back home. So yeah, that's the whole intro. Yeah, so that's been really stressful. That's been a really stressful day. Like, I started the day on literally like an 8 hour journey through and flow to the northern side of Benin Republic. And yeah, I almost missed it. I almost missed the whole show, but thank God I came. Thank God I came. I had to like get ready in 5 seconds. I had to like do everything in 5 seconds and it was crazy, but yeah, I'm really glad that I came. And the best fun of tonight was that I got a chance to interview with a Chinese station. Yeah, I got a chance to interview with an international Chinese station. Yeah, and oh my God, I'm super excited about it. If the video comes up online before I post this one, I'm going to add it together. But if not, and I put the link down in the video for you guys to see me, it was super nice. It was really nice. Okay, I guess that's all I have to say about the video. So you know the drill. If you enjoyed the video, please remember to like, to comment, and to subscribe to the channel. Like I said the other time, I'm going to bring you so much more content on the vlog. So do subscribe, okay? Yeah, so bye bye, good night.
What you done? Yeah. Are you seeing the whole bikes now coming? Do fast now. Do fast.